Hello and welcome. My name is Orla Bulger and I'm very proud to be the principal here in Presentation Secondary School, Waterford City. I am delighted to introduce you to a short video, a virtual tour of our school, to give you a flavour of the wide variety of opportunities that awaits all students here during their 6 years with us at secondary school. We also invite parents, guardians and sixth class students to visit our school buildings and view our modern and state-of-the-art facilities over the next few weeks. Here in Presentation Waterford, we are all about our students, their holistic development, their curricular and non-curricular learning, their individual needs and even their problems. It is especially important to us that each student is happy at school and has a strong sense of belonging to our Presentation School family. We know that when students are happy at school, they learn, and everything else falls into place.
In the presentation, we are proud to carry on the work of the Presentation Sisters. We are proud of our tradition of excellence in academia, sports, and the arts. We are proud of the holistic education we offer. We look after our students and we ensure that all reach their full potential.
Presentation Secondary School Waterford is a Catholic voluntary school for girls under the trusteeship of KESHT. We have been providing education for the young girls of Waterford since 1798. Over 200 years of excellence, coupled with the tradition of care, makes us very proud of our school.
The new school was built in 2013 and we are so lucky to have state-of-the-art facilities. Eve and I, along with our prefects, mentors and transition year students, will give you a tour of our school.
This is our art room. In art, students are encouraged to imagine, develop and create artworks in response to their world. We practice and experiment with various drawing skills in sketchbook format. We have a printing press for lino and etching, and a kiln for clay modelling and ceramics.
Students look forward to coming to our class as it is a different learning environment. There is no strict script. Individual self-learning is promoted.
We are fortunate to have three computer rooms in our school. Each student has their own email account, which means that they can access class materials from home. We have a strong emphasis on digital literacy throughout the classes, with TY students doing modules in word processing, PowerPoint presentation, coding, and computerized accounts.
This is one of our three science labs where Ms. Cusack and her class are conducting an experiment. All students study science at junior cycle and have the opportunity to study physics, biology, and chemistry at senior cycle. This opens doors to careers such as forensic science and medicine. In recent years, we've completed projects in association with SETU, previously known as WIT. We completed a biology project, which we presented in Garter Lane.
Sometimes during religion class, we go to the prayer room, which is a lovely, quiet space for reflection and meditation. The tree of life in the prayer room was painted by students, and the stained glass was designed by Michelle O'Donnell. The tree keeps us rooted in the present, as we branch out towards our future.
This is one of our state-of-the-art home economics rooms. Home ec is a very important subject as it teaches our students many life skills like food values, budgeting, cooking, needlework, craft, and much more.
We believe in the importance of sport and have a great sporting tradition here. We offer a huge variety of sports from basketball and Gaelic to activities like dance and aerobics. We were awarded our active flag, one of only a handful of secondary schools to achieve this.
We also have clubs such as badminton, hip-hop and fitness training. Clubs operate during lunch and after school. Becoming involved in this aspect of school life adds so much more to the experience of school.
Speech and drama has been part of our school's curriculum since the 1990s. It helps to develop confidence, creativity, self-esteem and social skills. At junior cycle, all students participate in speech and drama. Students also become involved in debating, public speaking and poetry aloud. Many of our students have also completed their Lambda exams to Bronze, Silver and Gold Standard. Here's a sample of the kind of things that we do.
Sometimes they take a beetle, tear off its six legs, one by one. Beetle on its black back, rocking in the lunchtime sun. But a beetle can't beg for mercy. A beetle's not half the fun. I heard a deep voice talking. It had that iceberg sound. It prepares them for life. But I have never found any place in my life worse than the killing ground.
Welcome to our music room. There is a long history of music in Presentation Waterford. Students not only have the option of selecting music to study for junior and leaving cert, but they can also take part in a wide range of musical activities, including choir, music workshops, instrument lessons, and end of the year concerts. The jewel in the crown of the music department is the school musical, which started in 1979, continuing till this day, with the highly acclaimed TY musical. The TY musical not only showcases the many talents of the group, but also provides them with wonderful opportunities to bond and gain confidence. Rehearsals are already well underway for this year's exciting production, but I'll leave you with a taster of some of our musical successes so far.
Rather uninspiring thing. Oh, I just can't wait to be king. You've rather a long way to go, young master, if you think.
Oh my god, you guys.
This one's perfect, this is my size.
Teenagers will be too cool to never have to compromise. Oh my god.
When you're in Argo, you need to have a little moonlight. When you're in Argos, you need to feel a little chill. You have to see the world in shades of gray. have to put some poison in your day.
Hi, my name is Declan Murphy and I'm the second year head, and I'm also one of the guidance counsellors here in our school. I work with other key staff on the pastoral care team in our school to create a network of care for our students. I lead the transition programme, which helps to integrate new students into our school community. I also work across the whole school, supporting students with educational, careers and personal challenges which they may experience during their time here in the school.
Welcome to the Parents' Room. I'm Sandra Keating. And as homeschool community liaison teacher, I work with parents, students, teachers, and the wider community. I'm also a member of the pastoral care team here. In recent years, we have had classes for parents, including craft, cookery, Zumba, yoga, computers, singing, and parenting. And occasionally, we have outings in the mornings for parents. As first year head, I have special responsibility for helping these students to settle into secondary school.
Hi Milena, how are you getting on?
I was so nervous before the induction day and the first couple days, but I shouldn't have been. The teachers, mentors and prefects really helped me. I love it now. I can't wait to see my friends at breakfast club in the morning.
That's good to hear. And you, Yulia?
I love the canteen. The chicken curry and tea are definitely my favourite. This is all provided by the school food company. I also love doing homework club after school every day, get my homework done and talk to my friends.
That's great to hear, girls.
So girls, how are you getting on?
I'm getting on great. I can't believe it has only been 2 weeks since I started and how settled in I am. There are a load of new subjects and teachers. My favourite subject is science.
That's great. How about you?
A big deal for me is having a locker, but it is great to have somewhere to keep all my books, personal belongings and school supplies during each class.
And have you joined any extracurricular clubs?
I joined the science club, the games club, the basketball club and the football club.
I have joined the camogie club, the badminton club, the art club and the science club.
That's super, great to hear you're getting on good.
Here in Presentation Waterford, we pride ourselves in providing an holistic educational experience for all our students. But we also ensure a very high academic standard of teaching and learning. This is evident from the many achievements of some of our past students.
Hi, my name is Sophie Griffin and I did the Leaving Cert in 2021. I got 545 points and I'm currently studying Middle Eastern and European Languages and Cultures in Trinity College, Dublin.
Hello everyone, my name is Egla Urbaneta. I did my Leaving Cert here at Presentation in 2021. I was beyond happy with my results and receiving 500 points. I am now studying a level 8 course of Bachelors of Accounting in the Southeast Technological University. Through my involvement with Presentation, I got the chance to receive the Horizon Technology Bursary Fund. This funds me 4,000 every year for the duration of my course. I am very grateful for this opportunity and would like to thank the Presentation once again. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Amanda Goma. I went to Presentation Secondary School, Waterford, from first year all the way down to sixth year. I finished in 2020 with 510 points for my Leaving Cert. I'm currently now in UCC. I'm studying Business Information System there. I'm in my third year, you know, getting closer to my final year. Yeah, it was such a beautiful experience being in Presentation Secondary School.
Hi, my name is Sonsoles and I've been a Pres girl for the past 6 years. This summer I sat my Leaving Cert and obtained a score of 625 points and I will be looking forward to do medicine in the future.
My name's Rebecca Troy and I did my Leaving Cert and presentation in 2019 and received 554 points. For my results, I was awarded the President's Award for the School of Science and Computing at WIT and the Ernest Walton STEM Bursary. I've since gone on to study Software Systems Development at Southeast Technological University under my two scholarships and will begin working as a full-time software engineer with Intel upon my graduation in 2023.
Presentation Secondary School Waterford is not just a school. It is much, much more. It is a community where we develop meaningful relationships with our peers and teachers and receive support from them.
We are encouraged to be the best version of ourselves here in Presentation. Our community is one of opportunity and support, of education and diversity, of learning and laughter. It is led by our principal, Miss Bulger, who we will hand you over to now.
I hope you've enjoyed our video, and it has given you a flavour of all we have to offer students here in Presentation Secondary School, Waterford. We look forward to seeing you all here on site with us very soon. And if you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact our school office with the details listed at the end of this video. Thank you.